Thank you. Thank you. Sabinus, the bishop of Heraclea, affirms that except Constantine, whose authority the emperor, and Eusebius Pamphilus, these bishops were a set of illiterate, simple creatures that understood nothing,
more than curious that
which is equivalent to saying that they were a set of fools. Such was apparently the opinion entertained of them by Pappus,
who will sell the gold,
tells us
silver
about the bit of magic resorted to,
and after spending the
to decide which were the true gospel.
Well, be suspected of any
synodicon. That
council,
Pappus says, having promiscuously put all the books that were referred to the council for the determination of the Scaldinian table, unless they, the bishops, besought the Lord by inspired devices of Ikea. While the spurious ones remain under measure and they have the authority of Christians, but we are not able to conduct the museums for every council chamber. Then, on the authority of ecclesiastics, who I will ask you, therefore, we said we are at liberty to say that the Christian world owes to the people of the Word of God.
With the dates adopted by Christianity, the
method of divination, resorting to which the church subsequently condemned
what would have been
these conjurers, enchanters, magicians, witches,
pretext,
and Vatican practices,